possible, for example, on an ordered wiretap on capital charge. I think we'll just have professional committees review their opinions or expressions, those are the answers. And my policy and professional committees can appropriately defend. Special President Stanley, if you would, special report continues, but Vice President Pence, after this break.
We asked people to write down the things they love to do most on these balloons.
Travel to order.
Is it going to require additional U.S. troops?
I do believe
gain valuable information on that rating. Congressional leaders were briefed once a day on what investigators have uncovered so far about Russian activities leading up to last November's election. FBI Director James Comey was part of that classified briefing on Capitol Hill today. I started with a question on the Russian investigation in part two of my interview with Vice President Pence. Understanding that all the intelligence officials who have talked about this are the committee chairman who have talked about the evidence so far. So if there's any evidence of collusion between the Trump campaign and the Russians.
Give me some good cardio, friends,
yeah.
A variety of different activities.
Yeah. well are going to happen. They're going to happen, and we're going to send them to the manager. But it's time to do this end. Mr. President, we really appreciate your time. Thank you.
Healthcare, Woody Weeks, the wiretaps. We'll talk about reaction to that interview and today's news when Penn joins me after the break.
Did you know that silver is considered one of the world's most useful commodities, second only to oil? You can't buy oil, you know, but you can buy silver, the world's miracle metal. With endless uses in green energy, electronics, and medicine, discover why the experts say silver is the new oil.
Silver is actually my favorite investment, particularly in this world. I think silver is the world of cheaper metals than ours.
I love silver. Call Lear Capital at 1-800-885-6000 to get this special report. Vanishing Silver and a free experts DVD. Discover why Rich Dad Poor Dad's best-selling author Robert Kiyosaki loves silver and why these experts see silver as a win-win investment. The first 50 callers also get our precious metals IRA transfer guide and $600 in free gold or silver. This offer is soon. Call 1-800-885-6000. 1-800-885-6000. That's 1-800-885-6000. Call them now.
Landlords, Niagara has exactly what you need for spring. The toughest utility vehicles on earth, and the get your work done sale. Take home a Niagara impact for up to $1,600 in cash back in savings. Plus, on the Astros Pets, 3-year limited powertrain warranty. That means you can do more hauling, towing, and going for less. So save on Niagara and get your work done, America.
Charles Lane, opinion writer for the Washington Post, and syndicated columnist Charles Craig. Okay, your results of consequences and where the students might.
I think there's a desire to demonstrate unity and the leadership in the department and the principal job. We want to talk about it, we want to work this, we're working on it together. But I'm not sure we're going to be able to clear the hurdles that exist with this legislation. I understand what Paul Ryan is saying about the hurdle of the rule and so forth. Louis Gilmore and Jim Jordan and others are saying, well, we're in the majority. We have the power to change this hurdle of the rule. Why are we allowing this rule?
I'm just explaining, this is Robert Byrd, deceased senator from West Virginia. We have a rule that a reconsideration bill that requires 51 votes can only include economic issues. It cannot include anything that doesn't deal with the economy, doesn't deal with taxes and money. State lines and tort reform cannot be in a legislation.
But their point is, this rule is an administrative rule, it can be changed by the lawyers. That's one point. The other point that they may have some sympathy for this is the chance to get this right and really do it right. But Tom Cotton says, you know, why they are showing you that it's an endless rush to push this thing through as fast as they are. And I think the longer this goes on, the harder it's going to be for them to pass it. We've got Talk Radio Land and then other conservative groups that are particularly conservative and want a good example for the rest of the country, really brings costs down in healthcare, and this doesn't do it for them.
Our judge, the answer to that from an administration point of view, we've heard is you've got to get this out first before you do tax reform or anything else.
Right.
Number one. Number two, it's better than Obamacare. And
look like, right, the same thing. And all your lobsters look like you're hitting lobsters. You don't know until the guy hits,
right?
If you want forehand or back.
Have a great weekend, man. Good hustle.